Merry Christmas, everyone. Welcome back. I'm Phwop, and this is my Christmas present to my little brother, Kit. A playthrough of this awesome game, which, of course, he will have family access to through Steam, called Axiom Verge. I've been really enjoying this Metroid-inspired awesomeness. Now it looks suspicious to me. Oh, I think I... Okay. No, I can't quite get there. I need a double jump or something. Pleased to be playing this. Well, they do at least play. So many approaches. Well, that doesn't seem to be working, so let's move on. Oh. Okay, let's see. It's green. Okay, that hurt, but we got through it. Whoa. Oh no, it ate me. My blood machines. Alright, we are back. And where are we going? We're going up. No, that's not where I wanted to be. Okay, let's see. Sadly. This is awesome. Oh, much more efficient. Looks like we can multi-hit with this electric blast. Shoot somewhere we're not. Can I really not get up there? Oh, I see. The seaweed stuff is slowing me down. Lessening my jump capabilities. Let's grab us some of that sweet health. Let's take a peek at what this room has to offer. Creepy living worm things, for one. Alright. Sometimes the initial gun is the best. Like enemies that wound you have a, it seems like they might have a higher chance to give you health back. Can't get up there though. Oh man, this is awesome. I love the retro feel. Kit, you're gonna love this. Okay, let's take a look. All right, save. Like a boss prelude if I ever saw one. Did I see something hide in that doorway? Maybe it was just a bubble. Whoa! now their laser's like out of phase with me, or maybe it's... Maybe it's an anti-enemy laser now? That'd be awesome. Awesome thing about retro games is you can't assume nearly as much about them as you can about actually old games. Oh, look at that. This is so awesome. I always wanted to play Super Metroid, never had a chance because I never owned a console. Oh, I have to get this one to let me out. Is it infecting that one? I wonder if the glitched ones glitch each other. Oh, come on. Really? Nothing. Oh, I need double jump so bad. Just expire, but I am totally about to die. Oh, something got me. That sure was an interesting passageway. Oh, oh. Okay, doing a good job dodging here. Get to that other one. Entering a new zone. Oh, nice. Saver. I do remember playing, what was it? So I can't even drill through this. It was, Metroid on Game Boy Color. Damn, it was good. It was like you got infected. I can't remember. Let me out, bro. Hmm. All right, that's probably what we want next. Let's make it happen. Did we decide we can't go through here? Yeah, we'd better. Metroid Zero, maybe? Can't get up there. Okay, a little more effective. Good to know it exists. Let's check the map so we remember where that is. Oh, it's in Kerr, whatever. Towards something good. Maybe it's Maybelline. What is this? Field disruptor alters local physics to augment jumping ability. Am I jumping higher than I was? Definitely seem to have the higher jump. Okay, nice. Wait a second. Yeah, something. Firewall, bomb that ignites into walls of bombs and... Wow, and you wouldn't get that if you didn't. I was trying to escape it. It's alright, I think I got to keep my stuff. Maybe. We did. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching, and a Merry Christmas to all, especially my bro. Later.